an outline of our schedule for today. Two Iceberg Sprints, two Skoda Queen Commandos. Kessler from the Netherlands. Got it right, Dave.
Yes, I had a bit of a crash on stage one, but got a bit of a gammy knee, but it's getting better each day, so looking forward to seeing how today goes.
Three, five, four, three, two, one. We've got lots of points.
Very pleased today with the girls' performance. 150-kilometre stage with the best riders in the world. Beth Crumpton finishing the leading group in the sprint for the win. Four girls in the next group with some very distinguished names. So onwards and upwards, and we look forward to tomorrow's stage.